Hi there. You being audio and video recorded. You in a hurry? No?
Going home.
How much you had to drink tonight?
Not very much.
How much? Not very much. David did it for 31.
Andy Cormahan.
Adam Charles Paul, 1874. Boone and Hodges.
Boone and Hodges.
What's your date of birth? I can't read it on the license.
12-8-91.
12-8-91? Alright. David did it for you. Start me another.
Start another unit.
Can I get you to step out of the car real quick? So how much have you had to drink?
Yes, man.
How much is not very much? You got chew in your mouth or anything?
I live right down the road, yeah.
Okay, can I get you to spit it out for me, please? You don't have any knives or anything like that on you, do you? You want to cut you down real quick? Alright, cool.
Man, I live right down the road, dude.
Okay.
Well,
come on over here. Just come stand in front of my car. You willing to do some voluntary field sobriety tests? Make sure you're okay to drive?
Dude. I mean,
are you willing to do some voluntary?
I live right down the road, dude.
Are you willing to do some voluntary field sobriety tests? Make sure you're okay to drive away.
Yeah. Dude.
Okay. Okay, go ahead and lean up against
right
your car.
Down the road,
okay,
dude.
Cool. Just lean up against your car for a second. Let me kill these lights. Okay. Go ahead and turn around for me. Do you have any injuries to your legs, back, body, anywhere?
I live right down the road,
okay,
dude.
That's fine. We'll make sure you get there. Just want to make sure you get there safely. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, a couple blocks.
You wear contacts or anything?
No.
Okay. Can you see the top of my pin?
Yeah.
Okay, what I want you to do is I want you to follow my eyes and eyes only. Don't move your head. Do you understand that? You gotta follow it. Okay?
Have I not been?
No. Don't move your head. Okay? Well, you obviously don't want to do that test. Do you want to do these tests or not?
I'll do the test, dude. But I mean, if you're gonna be legit with it, yeah.
I'm being legit with it. Okay, what I want you to do then is stand right there. Face me. Face me. Okay. You just dropped the 20, dude. Go ahead and pick that up. Put that back in your pocket.
I'm talking about the 20.
Okay.
I don't give a shit about no $20 bill, dude.
Okay.
I really don't.
Okay, what I want you to do, I want you to follow, listen to my instructions, I'll demonstrate the test to you, okay? I want you to begin the test. I want you to stand with your right foot and your left foot just like this. Your hands on your side. Go ahead and do that position. Okay. I'm gonna have you take 9 heel to toe steps, counting each step out loud down an imaginary line. When you get to the 9th step, step out with your back foot, make several small steps around your front foot, come back down the line, taking 9 heel to toe steps out loud. It's gonna look just like this, okay? Let me show you. So you're standing there like this, you're going to go 1, 2, 3, and so on until you get to number 9. You're going to go just like this.
Pass to number 9.
And you're going to go 1, 2, 3, until you get to number 9. So go ahead and get back in the position. I asked you to stand there. No, that's how I do it. So
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay. Now,
is that not 8?
Now one more test. You can stand on your leg. Pay attention to me.
I already done it.
You just did. No, there's one more. Okay. Do me a favor.
No.
Go ahead and turn around for me.
What? What is your test?
You want to do my last test?
What's your last test?
Okay. You can stand on either leg you want. I want you to stand on one foot. I want you to raise the other foot 6 inches off the ground.
Dude.
Okay. Go ahead and do me a favor.
No. What's your last test?
You're under arrest.
Am I under arrest? Or are you getting sued right now?
You better relax.
You getting sued right now, bro.
You're under arrest for reckless driving and DUI.
Oh, is that what it is? You're getting sued. Both of you. I can't wait, dude. I'm about to sue the fuck out of Spokane County, dude. You fucking sons of bitches, dude. I have not done anything fucking wrong, dude. You son of fucking bitches, dude. You don't even know who I fucking know, dude. In this town, you don't even have a fucking clue.
He dropped a 20 over there on the
curb. Who gives a fuck about a 20, dude?
I got it.
Go ahead.
Come on over here in my car.
Hey, keep the 20. It's a fucking... It's a tip, motherfucker. Because you guys
face
are about to get fucked, dude. You're about to get fucked in your...
Spread your feet for me, please.
What are you going to find? Not nothing? Because I don't do drugs? Or I don't do nothing? Yeah, you're about to plant something on me, dude. Go ahead.
Nope, just taking your property. Making sure it's nice and safe.
You're a little bitch. fuck you, dude.
You're
gonna tell how this thing go, because I know the fucking...
80 miles an hour.
I know the fucking governor,
yeah,
dude.
Good thing you're a
I know the governor of fucking Washington State.
What's the governor's name? Back up.
Oh, yeah. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
About numb soon. Oh, you about to find a
GoFundMe? Nope. Didn't find a GoFundMe.
You didn't find no shit on me because I didn't do nothing wrong. I didn't do nothing. I did nothing fucking wrong, dude. What did I do wrong?
Huh?
What did I do wrong?
80 miles an hour down Mission. That's the start.
Are you serious?
Yes, sir. Go ahead and have a seat.
You're fucking full of shit, dude.
Okay.
Fuck you, dude.
Okay.
You're full of shit, dude.
Well, you're under arrest. You do have the right to remain silent. You do have the right to remain silent. You do have the right to an attorney. How old are you?
You can suck my dick.
How old are you?
You can suck my dick.
Born in 91. Second of May. I don't think we need...
I wouldn't think, because I put that 20.
Yeah, he went, I was sitting over there, because I was, different.
I didn't keep going. I caught up to him, he was an idiot. He came, turned on the lodges. I thought I could pursue it, but I didn't have my mission. I finally hit my siren when we got down here, and that's when we went.
But I have a funny feeling. I have a funny feeling it's going to be a refusal. I'd like to get the registration out of there. I better grab his phone.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ask him real quick. Hey, do you need anything out of the car, because the car's getting towed? Do you need anything out of the car?
I need besides some medical your cell phone? Assistance.
What for?
My fucking mental assistance.
Get back in the car.
Nah, dude.
Get back in the car.
I need some mental assistance, dude. I'm fucked up, dude. I'm bleeding.
Hey,
I'm bleeding, dude.
Just so you know, you are being...
You see me? You see me? I'm bleeding. I'm fucked up, dude.
All
my
right.
Mental assistance, I'm fucked up, dude. I got some fucked up paralysis. You know
He just rammed his head into my cage and he's bleeding.
What's going to be funny is you're going to be fucked up because you're about to get sued.
Mm-hmm.
You're about to get fucked up because you're about to get sued. Believe that.
He rammed his
I know the government,
case.
Dude. You know the governor? Because I know the governor, dude.
Get back in the car.
You keep pushing me like that. You're about to meet some motherfucker you don't know.
Yeah. I'm going to go over the other side so we can put
I
the seatbelt on.
I suggest you don't fucking... Just you don't put your fucking goddamn fucking hand on me like that. You're about to learn some shit like that, because I'm about to find your family.
You're about to find my family? You want to keep making threats?
He just spit in my face. I get out eventually.
Do I have any on my face?
I'll be there.
Where to get you? I don't right up in here.
I'm sorry, bro.
David 884 from Caddy just spit
bro.
In my face.
Hey, I'm sorry, Doc. I didn't mean to spit in your face.
Yeah,
hey, I didn't mean to spit in your face, dude.
Well, you did.
I'm sorry, dude.
You know what you were doing.
No. I'm drunk. I must be drunk. I don't know what I'm doing. Hey. Sorry, bro.
Hey. Pull that strap around the front of him. Wait a second.
fire, bro.
You know what the bad part was?
No, the bad part is...
I didn't have to take you to jail, but now you
part,
do.
The bad part...
Now you're looking at assault.
All right, the bad assault part... Third. Hey, the bad part is I'm fucked up. I'm sorry. Dude, I'm sorry. Fuck you.
That, shoulder strap.
Now we'll try this again. Is there anything out of your car that you need that you don't want to go with the tow?
There ain't a goddamn thing in that tow that I want to fucking do.
Okay.
Go ahead and search my car, dude. Because there ain't shit in my car that I want you guys to tow, dude.
I'm not
going to
search your car. Where's your registration at?
Dude,
the glove box?
There ain't a goddamn thing that I've done tonight that's fucked up.
Really?
Leave that shit because I'm about to fucking...
So, the front door's locked, but the back doors don't. Why do I always find these?
I don't know.
I think they've
gotten fucking up.
6508, on scene, mileage 159-047.
I do that 20. I'm half tempted to just do a search warrant for blood.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm about to fuck you guys. My fucking grandma knows the government, the governor personally. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You fucking stole my head.
I did? Look at me, please.
Look at my head. I will be willing to forget this shit if you let me go. Will it believe me?
Need you to look at my head. Need you to look at me. Look at me.
What does that prove?
I got a...
That don't prove shit, dog. Shut the fuck.
That's fine. It's on video.
Yeah. You can prove that it's video because you beat the fuck out of me. Shut the fuck up.
Could you do me a favor and strike the telephone?
Because, you know,
who's Tyler?
Three
What's that? DUI, and he resisted, but we were able to get him in cuffs without taking him to the ground or anything. He rams his head against the shield.
In between the front and back seat?
Yeah, he's in the back seat, and he rammed his head, so he's got a cut right here, so he's bleeding. But he's already spit in my face, so I don't know what you guys... He might be cool with you guys, but he's not cool with me. So, but I don't want to take him out of his seatbelt, but all you got to do is look at his head. He's got a little knot right here where it made the cut.
Yeah.
Of course, we beat him up. And good thing for... Just so you know, I'm also recording.
What's his name?
Cody, I believe. He's on the passenger side. Yeah.
Hey, Cody, all right, we take a look at you?
Here's the medics you requested.
How we doing? Well, we need to check you out. We need to know part of that. Take a good look at it. We'll check out a couple of these stitches, okay? So we need to kind of clean up around there to see. Ready? Can you tell me what day it is? Going to clean you up here a little bit now so we can take the blood and look at that. Cut.
He said 1804.
Three shit. Okay. because it's an action thing, you probably need a stitch or two on that, but there's no reason you need to go and buy an ambulance.
Will the jail take him with a Band-Aid?
I guess he's under that. He'd stop bleeding on his own, so he's not in any danger or anything. There's just stitches for cosmetic because it's a chronic stage.
Okay.
Hey, Cody, we want to put a little Band-Aid over it. Put something on that to clean it up now. I want to see a little bit more. I want it dripping down your face, all right?
It always happens to me that another guy did it in my other car. There was blood everywhere. It looked like a war zone.
Well, you're lucky to quit banging your head when he did it.
We're going to do it. Put this across the front of the floor.
Requested medics. I saw the blood. I'm going to have you guys come check him out anyway, because jail's going to want me to do that anyway.
Sure.
But he spit in my face, so that's assault third right there. So he's going to jail.
We can see it.
All right. You have a better night.
All right. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Hospital for cosmetic stitches.
I don't think so. What'd they say?
They said the bleeding has stopped already, but the cosmetics in his face probably couldn't use a stitch. So if I take him into the emergency room, he's going to be combated the whole day.
Cosmetic, you might want to run that by somebody. No, my turn. Did he hit something? Did he have an ear folded back and that fresh damage on his other?
Oh, I wouldn't be surprised, because the way he was moving.
He hit something.
Oh, look at this, too. Look at the tire and the wheel.
Yep.
Yeah, I wonder if there's a car or something with some damage. Or a jersey barrier.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, he definitely hit it.
I better photograph that. cool.
I went ahead and grabbed your phone for you, Cody. What's that?
What?
I just said I went ahead and grabbed your phone for you.
You have no option.
You want it left with the car going to the tow yard?
Yeah.
Okay. He wants it left with the car.
What kind of phone is it?
It's a Samsung.
Smartphone. Okay. No, that's fine.
Just being friendly. Okay, last question.
Question. I'm a fucking traveler, dude.
Are you gonna be willing to do a breath test, or am I gonna do a search warrant for
test,
blood?
You can just fucking suck my nuts for that breath test.
Okay. Would the BAC be a refusal if he says you can suck my nuts for that breath test?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, I think that would qualify.
Go ahead and put that in quotation.
Oh, it's all on recording, so.
Yeah, we're both recording, so.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna head to the PD for the doing the search warrant. Is that right with you? Okay, I'll be in the garage. How you holding up?
I don't know. You already know, dude.
No, I don't know. How you holding up? What's that? David 84.
Okay.
I'll be transporting to the police department for application of a search warrant. What's that? Like I told you, it's all been recorded.
757, Taco Prowler, 6412 North Washington. 13. Copy.
579, turn left.
30, copy.
Yeah, I'm still going. Charles Union, 5420.
On an 02 Pontiac Grand Am, we're in color to Risa Linehart.
Occupied by two. Do you know I'm on the area, Trinity?
Hi.
I'm a cop in the division.
Lincoln and what's your truck number?
Yeah,
mail left of Tom, Roberts Union, Ocean, Nora George, Christian Titan, Middle Q Queen, 08, Christian 1994, 08, 15.
Everything else is just not a third century.
We are on it. You made me piss my pants, right? I didn't. When I was in third grade. When I got beat so fucking bad, I pissed my pants, man. I had to go to school right there.
307, Spring Adventure across from the Red Bull Club.
I hope you know that.
Spring Adventure.
Because I'm going to kill every one of you motherfuckers who don't let me take a piss.
Code 4.
Okay.
Delgado, Sam, Adam Lincoln, George, Adam, Tom, Ocean, first of all.
Show me that on that call at Willow. Show me how high go with the mountain.
Okay.
Two
detainees
should be good for it. Baker, find a way to play.
Thanks,
man.
Hey, Mike, sorry to bother you. On a search warrant for blood, when you click the add-ins, if there's nothing there, how do you do your micros? I don't have that page. To enable my macros or whatever it is? Yeah, but my computer got redone. Remember when it crashed? And I haven't done one since then.
For the last four of it.
No, when I click on add-ins, there's nothing there. Oh, wait a minute. No, complete form.
Copy.
Let me hit complete. I just... Okay, there it is. I'm sorry, man. Sorry to bother you. I was looking underneath where it says add-ons, there was nothing there, but when you look over to the left, then it said complete form, so.
No, still 22.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep, I got it. Thanks, sorry about it. All right. It's almost impossible to read this thing. Can you read his date of birth? Oh, wait a minute, it's right here.
That's when I killed myself. Anyway, take care of you. That's why I killed myself. Go ahead and take care of your dad right now, dude. If you want to be something in life.
I think we should take him out and put him in there, because they're going to have him out of the car to do that anyway, and I'm really getting tired of listening to him.
Yeah. Yeah, that's probably better to
chain him up in there.
Yeah.
Sorry to do this to you.
You're fine, dude.
Just chain him up right there.
Yeah, I'm digging.
That's what I've done with the last ones.
So are you gonna take one cuff off him, or are you just gonna just?
Nope, I hooked that to my chain on my cuffs.
Me.
Not since he's been fighting. You wanna?
I got it.
Hop on out here.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna come right in here. Have a seat.
Yes, sir. I've been there. I've survived that shit. Let me out of these chains, dude. I'm telling you, God himself will fucking tear you apart, dude. You have no fucking clue, dude. God himself. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father God, for the peace that you have shown me. Beyond the hate that I've fucking been shown for men. I've been shown peace. I've been shown peace to show to you guys. Even though God himself can tear you fucking apart, bitch. You have no fucking clue. You have no fucking clue. You have no fucking clue. You have no clue. Good luck, motherfucker. But I gotta take a piss, dog. I'm about to piss my pants or piss this interview, dude. One or the other. One of the two, dude. Believe that. Piss myself, dude. Straight up. Let me piss this motherfucker, dude. You trying to fuck me, dude. You're trying to fuck me, dude. I'm about to turn every motherfucker on you. You don't even have a clue, bitch. You don't even have a clue. I'm like Charles Manson, dude. You don't have a fucking clue, dude. You don't have a fucking clue, dude. I'm about to be Charles Manson, dude. That's who my uncle... That's who my uncle represents. You don't have a fucking clue, bitch. Fucking piss, dog. Let me do it. I'm about to piss all over myself, dude. You really want to change that shit? Let me do it. I'm telling you right now, dude. I'm fucking telling you, dude. Killed by a drunk driver. I know tons of jokers. Shut the fuck up. Anyways, let me take a fucking piss. I'm about to kill your fucking family, dude. Right fucking now! Can't wait till I make a phone call, dude. You're done, bitch. Every one of you motherfuckers, dude, fucking done. You're fucking done. You're fucking done. You're done. Kill the motherfucker, dude. Bill Wright. Let's be on one thing now. Kill them motherfuckers, dude. And keep them killing motherfuckers, dude. Don't even worry about me getting out of prison, dude. Kill them motherfuckers, dude. Keep killing them motherfuckers, dude. Until their fucking family's dead, dude. until each and every one of their fucking bloodline is fucking dead, dude. Take it. Believe that, motherfucker.
I am so proud of them.
because they're gonna fucking kill every one of you fucking sick sons of bitches. You fucking die for money. You die for fucking money. You died for fucking money, dude. You're about to get fucking woken up. You're about to get woken up, dude, because you don't even know what the fucking warfare is, dude. You don't know what the fuck warfare is, dude. You're about to learn that shit. You're about to learn that shit, motherfucker. Yeah. You're about to die, motherfucker. Because you know what? You don't have a goddamn fucking clue who you're facing, motherfucker, dude. Because you know what? The militia's gonna take you the fuck out. And you know what? I'm gonna rape every one of you motherfuckers, dude. I'm gonna fuck every son of a fucking bitch in the ass. Hey, I'm sorry, President. I'm sorry. But you know what? I want to fuck everyone in the ass that didn't understand. Please let me. Thank you. calling governor, motherfucker. Cause you're about to know some shit that you shouldn't know. That you wish you didn't know. Your family wish that they'd be getting killed over for. Family's about to be getting killed over some shit that you don't even fucking realize that's some shit. Yeah. To be like that, dude. I don't even plan. Shut the fuck up, dude. I am busy as fuck. Fuck these niggers, dude. Fuck them, dude. God, you kill these motherfuckers straight on point. They don't got shit. They're a bunch of punk motherfuckers, dude. Straight up. They're a bunch of punk bitches. Kill them. Kill them right now. Let's kill him. I got your bag. Let's take him. It's on your plan. Whatever you take. They're a bunch of clowns. They're a bunch of fucking jokers, dude. You don't treat your people like that. They're not your people, dude. They're God's people. You're a fucking joke. Shut the fuck up. Thank you, Father. I'm right there with you. No matter what I am. Damn. I'm where I killed Judge Gordon. Fuck you, dude. We're taking it. Take that shit. Kill them motherfuckers, dude. Fuck them. About to be free, dude. You don't mean I have a clue, dude. You better fucking get a clue, motherfucker. I hope you do. Yeah. on going. Keep treating me like that. It's about to get a million times worse than me here, but I'm telling you right now. You better believe me. Because you know what? I'm gonna kill every fucking Rockefeller you ever know. And why you fucked? Think you have some torch. Yeah. You're about to get fucked up. You know, you're a fool. Go ahead and beat the fuck out of me, dude. Cause I don't give a fuck. I'm tired of giving a fuck. You're about to get fucking beat.
Okay, the judge signed the warrant, so the fire department's going to come. They're going to take some blood out of your arm.
Just so you know.
The fire department?
Yeah.
Okay, good luck.
Good luck.
You don't have no fucking warrant. You don't have no authority to take any blood out of me, dude.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, okay. You think so, bud? Fuck you, dude. Don't have any blood out of me for what, dude? Was I driving? Was I walking? What the fuck was I doing? You're a bitch, dude. Fuck you. And fuck smoking that fucking meat torch. I'm about to take these motherfuckers all the way, dude. You don't even have a fucking clue who you're fucking with, dude. Rock.
Got it right here.
Okay. he's stacked it up. Hey, dude, can you fuck off early? And just give me a minute. I'm in straight up. fuck off. Just give me a bed, dude. I'm just trying to go to bed, dude. Fuck off. Fuck you, little bitch, dude. Ain't trying to be cool. Little fucking bald head and shit. He's fucking a fucking mini coat. Fucking hell. Feel a man's feeling. Thank you. good for them. Guys are good.
Tow form for your car, where your car's at, will be in your property.
Thank you, bud. You hear the officer? Thank you.
What's that? And also in your property, you're going to have a request for a DUI hearing through the Department of Licensing.
Of course.
It explains what you need to do if you want to have it. Your attorney will tell you if it's something you should do or not. So what's your address again, Duke?
It's 5906 North Arnson.
Why did you tell fire it was 1804 Boone?
Sounds correct. I can go by many addresses. Either one is fine. You yourself, man. You seem like a good guy.
Do you have a phone number? What is it?
509-560-9574.
Would you like somebody called tonight? Anybody at home worrying about you, probably?
Oh, it's good to be.
Okay. That's your choice. And I take it that's in 1804 East Boone. That's in Spokane Valley or Spokane?
Do I need a ride or something? I mean,
no, I just got to have your address. 99 zip code.
025. That's the most recent. I mean, that's my most, you know, that's the address that I need, you know.
Okay.
I mean, if you need to get a hold of me, that's where you need to get a hold of me. That's where I'm at.
Nicer.
And you know what?
That's good.
You know it's great. You're nice the whole time, man. You're a good guy. You know what's funny is you don't see a whole lot of them. Thank you.
Watch yourselves. I believe he urinated over there.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm supposed to give you guys one of these. This is a copy of the search warrant.
Okay.
And then I just got paperwork to fill out by whoever's taking the blood.
Okay, I'll do it.
What's the date? Is it the
30th? It's the 30th now.
In the name of the brother, but
I'll go 0041.
Kobe Allen.
Thank you.
But I need you to fill this out. To print your name here to where I can read it, so I can put it in my report later. You guys have a hard time with that.
Yeah. It's like me writing.
I know. And yeah, just go through.
What was going on today? Right by the station around 9, 10 o'clock.
This morning?
No. Tonight.
Oh, tonight. Oh, I was on the traffic stop.
Oh, you were?
Oh, you guys drove
and
by
then
to
we,
the...
We
wound up judging.
Yeah, we were over there. Yeah,
I forgot where we were
going.
Working hard.
What else do I do? You want the address of the company? Phone
yeah,
number?
Address of employer.
Address is what? Do you know?
Spokane Valley Fire. The main address.
Yeah, the main address, Wilbur.
Will they take a station number? No.
I don't know. They normally write down an address. What's the address to your station?
2218 on Harbor.
Yeah, I'm just thinking of 21, 20, and then 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 21, 20, Daytime. I'm gonna print the name again.
What?
Oh, by blood was extracted.
So that would be person him. From whom blood was extracted in time.
That would be Cody. Okay, we need a
Betadine thing. Any allergies to be Cody?
No.
About that wax or whatever that is on your head. What happened there?
He rammed his head into our into my cage and
did check him out.
Fire checked him out.
Oh yeah,
we're ready. Yeah, we're checking. It was on Boone and Hodges. So I think it was the ones that came off of Sprague or Appleway.
So I'm wondering, they came from the other direction, so it must have been that station, that Green Acres station or whatever.
Yeah.
Can you take your handcuffs
off? Yeah.
We'll do that. Susan.
You're cool, Cody.
See, I don't know who prints their name here, though.
Who's this guy, dude? Here's what we're going to do.
So wouldn't that be his knowledge?
Person.
So that would be Cody's.
Right. And then date, time, and then take it down.
So what if he's supposed to trip the number?
But he's not going to.
Yeah, so what if he just gets the handcuff here? And print his name again.
Because this is the inventory.
Mm-hmm.
So I give him one of these.
Here.
So, okay. I'm going to have to make some copies of these. Let me go copy these real quick.
Okay, I'm
going
to copy those real quick. Then. We'll hand this up to you with that.
You're just going to go burn a couple copies real quick.
Okay.
So you guys know too, this, the camera's recording, so fuck it.
So good.
Hey Cody, there's a receipt for the blood. It's going to be with your property as well, okay? And this is their copy. And this stuff stays with this.
Remember if you hit anything when you were driving home?
Did you tell you about drug addict?
No, I never said you were a drug addict.
You're funny, bro. I'm not a drug addict, dude. I'm not no fucking drug addict.
Nope.
Down to take it. Cody, we're in business.
You guys got something that you can wipe his face off with?
Sure. Would you guys mind just taking a look at that while you're here? If you don't mind, just because.
Blood tubes right on the desk here.
Yeah, sure.
I don't think you guys ever gave me a copy of this before, though.
You should have one for your records.
Or if you decide to get a face pack, well, he needs back.
Is so,
the gate left open, or?
Yeah.
Ken, can you get a blood pressure on him with his everything on like this? Just kind of wag it a little bit. And a pulse, please.
Copy of the search warrant here, Cody. He's in your property as well. Actually, I'm not even going to be checking your blood for drugs. Going to be checking it for alcohol.
Some sort of drug addict. No. Fucking legalized this. Fucking electrician. What? Dude, I'm a fucking citizen, dude. I've got nothing wrong.
Are we taking a sample of your blood
to get the alcohol
concentration?
I have to tell you this. Let me do my job.
Fine,
you have the right to additional tests administered by any qualified person.
Administer me to
anybody
you want, dude. I've done nothing wrong. You guys have treated me, dude. You guys have treated me like a fucking animal tonight, dude.
I was sitting on Mission, and he went by at 80. And
went on Mission?
Yeah, and then turned on to Hodges. I followed him on Hodges in the 25 zone, 55.
That whole trailer park there? Going
yeah,
south.
Yeah, that crappy area. But then he resisted a little bit, but he ran his head against the cage, and then he spit in my head. He's just been a peach. Just been a peach. Sometimes I wish I had your guys.
You turn to my buddy one day and goes, welcome to my world or something like that.
It could have been.
I can't get it.
You got a strong pulse now?
Yeah.
All right, gentlemen, anything else?
No, nope, that'll do it. Thank you very much.
How long do you do the ice bags? It's going to be in there. 30 minutes.
A little difficult to...
You know, well, actually, he'll be able to put his head back in the car and put it just like that. Yeah.
Yeah. I'll get it to him in the jail. Go ahead and set up. You guys just go?
Yep, I already put it in the car.
Bad thing is you could
be fucking pissed all over myself.
No, you
like,
I'm a
goddamn fucking
pissed animal, dude.
Thanks, guys.
I'm gonna piss in your face, dude.
Bro, I'm gonna piss in your face.
You spit.
I'm not a fucking human being. I would never spit in your face.
Okay.
You
want to let him out?
Okay. I've got your camera sitting right here.
All right, cool. Thanks.
So besides the DUI that you've been arrested for, I'm also going to book you into jail for assault third for spitting in my face.
You treat me like an animal.
Go ahead and lay your head back so we can put this on there.
You fucking treat me like an animal.
Okay, do you want this for your forehead or not?
You beat the shit out of me.
Okay. Like I said, good thing it's all on video.
God. What?
So, I'm just going to go the 80 and the 35. And
you going to set him for speed or do him for reckless?
I think I'm just going to go the speed. Because 80, well, oh yeah, that's well over 30.
It's 45 over.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna go reckless. I'm gonna go DUI. Now, if I'm booking him on the felony of, because assault third, spitting in my face, that's assault third. He needs to get booked for that. Then, do I write tickets for the DUI?
Yeah, you can. My understanding is you could still basically cite him out. You would kind of cite him and release him on those two misdemeanor
and then
charges.
Booking him on the
with a court date
of tomorrow.
And then, yeah, and then book him just on the felony. Then the related charges would be at the bottom. So I have a citation that. So
I'm gonna probably be on overtime doing paperwork.
Yeah, just confirm that's the job, but that's my understanding that you could cut him a cite for those two misdemeanor charges, two traffic related charges, and then.
I wish I could download this now, so when I got back, it was downloaded. Yeah. But I'll come back and throw it on there, because I still haven't had dinner.
Let them know, too, that he whizzed all over himself, just so that they know. And then
I was just going to say, we should call Joan.
Yeah, we'll let somebody know about that. I mean, it just needs a mopping in there. It'd be good enough, I'm sure.
Yeah.
But, I mean, I don't think he's got any issues to worry about as far as...
I can't wait to watch the video.
Crazy.
Always happens to me, man.
I know,
all right. Well, I'm going to do my tickets real fast. I know you haven't. You're a model citizen. Mm-hmm. Can you read the expiration?
I wonder if it's 12-8 of 56?
I don't know what the fuck.
It's like 56.
Alright, that works for me. Thanks.
Yeah, because his birthday is December 8th, so. My handwriting's on the right.
Yeah.
Hey, at least you got a good finish.
It'll slack off. Can I do the DUI and the reckless on the same ticket?
DUI? What the fuck DUI, dude? I just got thinking about that. Shit.
No, I don't think I can.
I don't think you can either. That traffic had to be on a...
They're both traffic.
Yeah, but DUI has to be on one, and then any traffic-related charges have to be on another.
I'll just do it on another one.
I don't know why that is, but... Yeah, never understood that, but to make the rules.
In the jail, you made me fucking fear for my life in the jail.
Mm-hmm.
You have fucked up. You have done fucked up. Your whole department has done fucked up.
You got your vials. You got your vials.
I locked them up.
Okay, cool. Looks like you had everything cleared out there.
What's your phone number again? Fine, whatever.
I don't know. You guys have scared the shit out of me so much tonight. I don't even know who the fuck I am. You guys have scared me to that point, dude. I don't know who the fuck I am anymore. You guys have beat the shit out of me to the point where I don't know who the fuck I am. I feel like I'm an Afghan prisoner, dude. I'm American. You guys have beat the fucking shit out of me everywhere. I don't know who the fuck I am.
I know. What color was that? Maroon?
Yeah, that's what it was listed on it. Who's R.O.? Is that his brother or something?
That's what he said.
It's pretty sad. It's pretty sad, because I don't give a fuck who I am. I don't care about you. You know what the fucking sad part is, bud? Despite you beating the fucking shit out of me, dude, I still care about you.
So is this court date for the DUI actually going to be Wednesday?
I still care about you and everything.
No, because he's in jail. He'll have to go tomorrow.
Okay. Now when they bleed over to the next day like that.
I ain't no DUI prisoner, no. Yeah, I mean, fuck that.
God, this is a pain in the ass. So, 9:30, 14 at 1500. Yeah, you're right, because then the other offense will be
7 days or whatever.
I'm half tempted to not even... I'm citing you for DUI. You'll have a court date tomorrow at 3 o'clock.
I'm literally fucked up. I've heard.
Moon.
Yeah. Well, you don't have to stick around, dude.
Alright, I'll be out there in my car. I'll wait for you to pull out, then I'll be clear.
This is just taking forever.
That's all good. You got good penmanship and you write fast. That's good.
Okay, I'm also citing you for reckless driving. You'll need to be in court on October 7th at 9 a.m. in courtroom 2. The address and phone number for the court are in the bottom of your copy of the citation. On the DUI, you're going to need to be in court tomorrow at 3 o'clock. And the address and the phone number of the court are on the bottom of your citation. Any questions on that? I'm going to book you in on the assault third, which is a felony. What's that? I can't hear you. You spit in my face. Yeah, you did. David did it for. I'll be in after the jail.